step into the
himself.
His jacket flared and fluttered up from his shirt as he came down, air filling up the legs of his gray trousers. 100 years from now, Lizzie will be remembered. Searching the bodies on Misery Lane, recognizing my mother's hair, I painted it myself. 100 years from now, Sadie's brother will be remembered, crying out,
"Murderers, murderers, murderers, murderers!" When the Triangle bosses are acquitted.
100 years from now, who will remember the pine boxes and rows along the pier? Will you remember that after the fire came a flood of legislation? 100 years from now, even as one tragedy repeats the last, washed away by the same river of tears, we will still be charged to remember. From this one fire, there came a flood of change, a flood of change and loss. And in the land of vote,
100 years from now, Lizzie will be remembered. Sadie will be remembered. Papa will be remembered. Mary will be remembered.
Daughter will be remembered. Ida will be remembered.
This is the Living Wage Coalition.